Welcome to Ambush Technologies. Today we are going to see Warfield Robo. Here, the Warfield Robo consisting of a camera which is transmitting live video on this TV. Okay. And through this PC we are going to give the commands. There are so many commands like forward, back, left, right, stop. And we have laser which can be fired if any person is any enemy is detected. And the camera can be moved up and down. So these are we are using Zigbee module. By using this wireless technology, we are operating this robo. This is the robo what we are using here. So this robo consisting of PIC microcontroller, which is 16MP877A, and a motor driver to drive this motor robo forward and backward. This is Zigbee and buzzer. Battery 12 volts battery we are using. So this is camera. This is camera wireless RF camera through which there we can see the live video transmission. Okay, and my friend, we have laser to fire the enemy. So let me demonstrate this one. Through PC we are giving commands. So if we give commands like forward. Even this robo can detect the metal. It has metal sensor. So robo is moving forward. You can observe that. Okay. Stop. Okay. Robo can move back. PR is, even a person detecting, PR sensor is there to detect the. Okay. So we can see that if any person is there, PR is detecting. PR sensor is detecting here. And see. Okay. So it is moving back. Okay, left. Right, R4 right, okay, back, stop, okay. So if any person is there, laser is fired, so camera can be moved up and down, so and firing the laser also can be done, fire the laser, okay, you can see that laser is firing. And stop firing, okay, like this we can operate this laser. And here we have a metal detector. If any bomb is there, it is detected and it gives a buzzer sound. So it is a metal detector, it detects the metal. So metal detector alert is given in the PC and a live video can be monitored. So camera moved up, so camera is moving down. Like this we can see the live video transmission. Like this we can find out the enemy's Okay. Thank you for watching that.